Now we're going to start to talk about how we can measure weight in grams. A gram is a unit of measure of mass in the metric system. In general terms, mass is similar to weight, or when we talk about how heavy something is. 1,000 grams is equal to 1 kilogram.